News from Karnataka, where Chief Minister Siddaramaiah is under fire facing the prospect of a case being filed against him over an alleged scam in the allotment of 14 housing sites in Mysuru to his wife, referred to as the MUDA scam by the opposition BJP. He's been summoned by the governor, but the Karnataka cabinet today went into a huddle and resolved to advise the governor to withdraw the show cause notice issued to the chief minister. The chief minister wasn't part of this meeting.
A special cabinet meeting you chaired, in what circumstances?
The Honorable Governor had issued a show-cause notice to my Chief Minister. Since it was a politically notice, we wanted, so we discussed in detail. Since the matter was with connected to the Chief Minister, we didn't want him to be a part. So he decided that I'll not be a part of that. So I had to chair that.
Yeah. Sir, what was the decision in the cabinet?
The decision was to advise the governor to withdraw the letter and reject the petition of whoever had filed the petition for prosecution.
So how do you see this show cause notice?
It is purely politics, and it is against the law of this land and the constitution.
Thank you very much. So Deputy Chief Minister DK Shivakumar ji, who is saying that the cabinet has decided to advise the governor to reject this petition and withdraw the show cause notice sent to the Chief Minister of Karnataka, Mr. Siddaramaiah. With camera person Kumar Nihal Kidwai for NDTV.